Super welterweight champion, that is Patrick Allotey, has found himself in big trouble. The boxer was caught beating a football fan during the Accra Hearts of Oak and Kumasi Asante Kotoko League clash on Sunday. The disgraceful conduct of the WBO Africa Super Welterweight Champion has sparked outrage on social media. And the fan in a Kotoko jersey was handed a hefty punches by the boxer. It's unclear what sparked the confusion.